Here's how you play a G chord on guitar. Start by putting your middle finger on the third fret of the low E string, your pointer finger on the second fret of the A string, and your ring finger on the third fret of the high E string. Strum from E string down.